Also new tonight, a Dutchess County legislator has been arrested after state police say that he sexually abused two teenage boys. 36-year-old Michael Kelsey of Pleasant Valley arrested on Monday for allegedly inappropriately touching the 15-year-olds during a Boy Scout trip in August. Kelsey pleaded not guilty to charges of sexual abuse, forcible touching, and endangering the welfare of a child. He's posted bail and has since been